Somebody help me say yes.
Oh, yes.
Jesus rose. Jesus rose. Jesus rose. Say it again for me, y'all. Say yes. Oh, yes. Jesus rose. Jesus rode, Jesus rode. Oh yes. Hung out on a place called Calvary. Stayed there 3 long days. Took him down, laid him in the grave. Stayed there 3 long days. But on that third day, somebody told me the man got up. The man got up. That's why I can tell you, yeah. Jesus rose. Can I say it again? Say it. Oh yeah. Jesus rose. Jesus rose. Jesus rose. Somebody in the building tonight may be wondering, how can you tell me that Jesus rose? You weren't there. Well, I wasn't there on that third day morning. But I was right there that Friday night when he got up in my soul. When he got up in my soul, somebody said, yeah.
Soul.
One Friday evening, I was sitting there, what they call it in the morning, baby, when I felt something moving on my left side. When I turned around, something was moving on my right side. When I looked down, my feet had started moving. When I tried to hold my feet, my hand wouldn't be still. I felt like running. I felt like running. That's why I can say, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Jesus.
He rode in my soul. Anybody out here can say that same thing, that no he rode. If you know he rode, say yeah. Say yes. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Jesus rode.
My soul.
soul.